not so hopeless, right, Captain?
Cats.
Big deal. It's just like any other castle, only it's bigger. Nothing's different. We follow Griffith's lead like we always do, and we'll win. Right?
They set up formation with the river behind them. Don't they understand basic military tactics?
No matter. With their numbers, they can only hold there temporarily. We'll simply march our army squarely into their ranks.
Yes, sir.
Contains 2,000 men directly under General Griffith.
Why would he divide his army into two when he only has 5,000 men?
And the general himself is leading the charge.
I will accept his challenge.
Advance guard charge! Crush their first wave to dust!
Advantage of the mobility of his light cavalry to break through our front lines.
Maneuver our heavy cavalry directly into the enemy's path. Archers, commence attack from both flanks.
What will you do now, Whitehawk?